Hey guys, so the fit tip of today is all about controlling your movements. It is super easy to allow your body's momentum to initiate the exercise, but that's not optimal for your muscle engagement. You'll notice I perform a lot of my exercises nice and slow and controlled, and that is because I am forcing the muscles I'm trying to target to initiate the movement. Here's a little demo for you. As you can see in this video, I am using my body's momentum to lift my leg up to the side. This is not optimally engaging my muscles. And as you can see in this second video, I am performing this movement nice and slow and controlled and using mind-muscle connection to initiate the movement. If you perform your exercises like this, I promise you, you will feel a difference. Hopefully this fit tip was helpful for you, and give these exercises a shot and let me know what you think.